Kumusta? Welcome to my channel, Mang Kres TV. And in this video, I'm going to show you how I play Every Breath You Take by The Police on electric guitar. Okay? But before that, kung bago ko pa lang sa channel na to and trip mo yung mga ganitong content, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell para update ka sa mga susunod pa nating videos para sa inyo. Okay? So without further ado, kung ready ka na, simulan na natin to.
Tutorials at iba pa.
So yung tuning natin is standard lang, pero yung reference na ginamit ko dito is parang ano siya eh.
1/4 higher, 1/4 step higher dun sa standard tuning, pero standard lang gamitin natin, okay? And by the way, this song ay binubuo ng siguro mga 90% riff and 10% strumming. So kailangan natin ng pick. Okay? And since the whole song is riff, so mahirap siyang kantahin. Kailangan mo memorize nung kamay niya yung movement niya. And syempre, kailangan mo memorize rin yung lyrics, okay? But in my case, hindi ko kabisado yung lyrics. So bahala na, but I'll try my best to sing along with it para yung placement ng chords is magiging madali para sa inyo, para makikita nyo. Okay? At yung buong kanta rin pala, naka-palm mute siya. Kung sa mga hindi nakakaalam, ito yung palm natin, di ba? Itong malambot na parte, ewan ko makumalambot yung sa inyo sa akin. Sa akin malaman yun. Oh, diba? Iupo natin yan dito sa may bridge part, di ba? Yung natural na tunog niya is ganito. Kapag naka-mute siya, parang magiging ganyan yung tunog niya. So parang papatayin lang natin ng konti yung tunog. Okay?
Okay, so simulan natin sa intro. First chord niya is G sharp. Ganito siya kapag ka mabagal at hindi naka-mute. Uulitin natin siya ng dalawang ulit. Bali, ganito siya. Okay? And then next chord is F minor. Ganito siya pag mabagal. Dalawang ulit din. And then next chord is C sharp. Isang ulit lang yan. Okay? And then yung pattern na to, iuusog lang natin ng dalawang fret. And then same na kalabit, ganun din, isang ulit lang. Okay, parang tumaas lang siya ng dalawang fret. And then, back to G sharp. Same pattern. Okay? So, yung mga patterns na pinakita ko sa inyo per chord is the same pattern na gagamitin natin the whole song. Okay? Pero yung chords mag-iiba-iba yan, pero yung pattern is almost the same lang din. Ganun lang din halos. So, tugtugin natin yung buong intro niya. Every breath you take. Diyan na rin papasok sa last chord ng intro, doon na rin papasok yung verse. Yung verse, by the way, is just almost the same as intro lang din. Nag-iba lang doon sa, kasi magiging parang dalawang ulit siya eh. Yung first set, yung last chord ng first set, mababago lang into F minor, imbis na G sharp. And then, the next set, same as intro. Okay? So, yung first set lang ang nagbago, last chord, F minor. So, papakita ko sa inyo, ganito siya. Every breath you take, every move you make, every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Every single day, every word you say, every game you play, every night you stay, I'll be watching you. Back to G sharp. Oh, can't you? Papasok na rin doon yung chorus. So yung chorus naman niya, di ba ang last chord ng verse is G sharp? Oh, can't you see? C sharp. Same pattern na ginawa, katulad ng ginawa natin before. Okay? And then, bababa siya sa B. Parang passing chord lang to, na parang hindi. Same pattern din, katulad nung sa C sharp. No! And then, back to G sharp. Dalawang ulit. I'm a poor heartache. B flat. Same pattern ng sa G sharp. Never stop the take. D sharp. Same pattern katulad ng ginawa natin sa intro. Pero dalawang ulit. Every move you make, G sharp. Every bow you break, F minor. Everything you stake, C sharp. I'll be watching you. And then F minor. Dalawang ulit, okay? And then pagkatapos nun, pupunta na tayo ng bridge. Ito yung strum part. Ang chord niya is E. Ganon yung kalabit, okay? Diba? Since you're gonna be lost. And then, ipapamute natin na parang bagsak-bagsak lang. Diba? Since you're gonna be lost without a trace. And then F sharp. I'm dreaming that I can only see your face. E. Go around, but it's true. And then F sharp. Replace. I'm the cold and I'm warm for you. And then E. I'll keep crying, baby. Baby, please. And then back to G sharp. Bali, instrumental part na to. Ang susundan nating pattern is same as yung chords ng verse. Okay? So, bali ganito siya. Diba galing tayo sa feels so cold and warm for your embrace. I keep crying, baby. Baby, please. Instrumental, one full chorus yon, same chords lang. Kinat ko lang din kasi baka ma-demonetize tayo. Masyado na kasing mahaba. Alam niyo na, YouTuber, skip ads. Anyway, yung last chorus na yon, may kadugtong pa yon. Parang inulit lang naman yung C sharp, D sharp, saka F minor. Di ba? Parang ganito yung last line, di ba? I'll be watching you. Every move you make, every song you take, I'll be watching you. Apat na ulit tong F minor na to. Watching you. Kasi papasok yung coda. Okay? Bali yung coda niya, ganito naman yung chords. Di ba? I'll be watching you. G sharp. Dalawang ulit. Isang ulit ng F minor and then C sharp. Ching you. Okay? Bali yung chords is G sharp, F minor, saka C sharp. Uulitin natin siya ng anim na ulit. Diba? I'll be watching the move you make. I'll be watching. Sa anim na ulit yan. Okay? And then, yun lang. Anim na ulit until fade out. Okay? Hanggang mag-fade out na siya.
At yun na nga yan. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. And syempre, kung nagustuhan nyo itong video na to, don't forget to smash that like button. And kung bago pala sa channel na to, don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell. And syempre, I would like to take this opportunity na rin para magpasalamat sa inyong suporta at patuloy na panonood. Partner na po natin sa YouTube. And hopefully, magtuloy-tuloy itong blessing na to. And I promise na I promise that I'll do my very very best para i-share sa inyo itong skill na ito, itong knowledge na ito, at ang haba na ng outro. Again, maraming salamat and kita-kits sa susunod na video. Bye!